What if events went differently? What if Aunt May became Spider-Man? Find out in this video. Loyalty got royalty inside my DNA. Cocaine quarter piece got war and peace inside my DNA. I got power, poison, pain, and joy inside my DNA. I got hustle, though ambition flow inside my DNA. I was born like this, and sworn like this. Immaculate conception, not trust. So in this universe, you have a version where, you know, Aunt May is Spider-Man in this universe and whatnot. So in this universe, we would have a different version of Spider-Man. We would be Spider-Woman and whatnot. And in this universe, it would take a very different turn. So what would happen is once Peter goes to school, just like in our original timeline, Aunt May gets bitten by a radioactive spider, you know, in the kitchen and whatnot. So, you know, Aunt May would be sick and whatnot, kind of like Peter in our original timeline. But, you know, this time it's Aunt May. So in this timeline, you know, Uncle Ben wouldn't die in this universe. So Uncle Ben would live, and, Aunt May would... Peter would ask her nephew, you know, Peter Parker, you know, he would ask Peter, you know, for help and whatnot. Like, Peter, like, what am I supposed to do? Like, I was bitten by a spider. And, dude, it would be like this hilarious moment where Aunt May would think she's going to die and whatnot. Like, oh my gosh, Peter, I'm going to die! And Aunt May would go to sleep, kind of like Peter in our original timeline, but, you know, this time it's Aunt May. And, you would have, you know, Peter make Aunt May a suit, and then, you know, she would try it on. And you know, it would be like, you know, Aunt May's suit from the comics, you know, when Aunt May became Spider-Man, you know. It would pretty much be that suit, but, you know, with rainy webs and whatnot. And, you know, in this universe, you know, you would have, you know, Aunt May wouldn't know what to call herself in the beginning, but of course, Peter would come up with a name, Aunt May, you know, you should call yourself, you know, Spider-Woman. And, yeah, that's pretty much it for this what if, actually. So, in this universe, you know, we would have, you know, Aunt May take on villains, you know, such as Doc Ock, Venom, and whatnot. Peter Parker would still, you know, keep his job at, you know, Joe's Pizza and whatnot. And, you know, in this universe, we would have, you know, Aunt May, you know, fighting crime and whatnot. And, you know, this trilogy would have taken a very different turn, you know, if Aunt May were to become Spider-Man. So, I'm glad this what if didn't happen. And Aunt May, would call herself, you know, Spider-Woman, and, you know, Spider-Woman, you know, would be reported on the Daily Bugle and whatnot. You know, kind of, the original timeline would be going out as planned, you know, but Peter would keep his job, Peter would, you know, marry Mary Jane, but Aunt May is Spider-Man in this timeline, Uncle Ben's not gonna die, and, Peter would, you know, still become a photographer, just like in our original timeline, but, you know, of course, it's Aunt May. So, anyway, guys, what do you think about this what if? You know, like, what if Aunt May became Spider-Man? Leave your thoughts in the comment section below. Like, comment, subscribe, share this video with a friend if you're already subscribed. And turn on that bell to be notified with my latest videos. And don't forget to follow me on Instagram at RaoRyan2005. And, yeah, peace out.